If you miss him so much,
why don't you marry him?
I don't want you listening to this distracting nonsense.
But it's their radio. And technically, you said I couldn't watch a match. You didn't say anything about listening to one.
You know what I meant. Anyway, shouldn't you be in bed by now?
Blow on it. It's too hot for her.
Allow me.
Oh, my.
But how are we going to pay for all these parking tickets?
So is this the deal? We have a crisis every other day now, thanks to you.
I'd steer clear of the sea prunes.
I thought they were ocean kumquats.
Close enough.
Who wants five-flavor soup?
Ooh, he's cute. Cora, is that the handsome firebender boy that drives you crazy?
Does he drive you crazy in a bad way? Or does he drive you crazy like you like him?
Oh, hey, Mako.
What does Tenzin think?
Tenzin thinks I'm his prisoner, or one of his kids. I'll never finish training with him in charge.
We have a winner!
That's all tangled.
Not tangled, woven. I made you a necklace, Katara. I thought since you lost your other one. Sorry.
Why are you initiating physical contact with another woman?
You think you're so tough? Why don't you come up here so I can smack that grin off your face?
I'm not smiling.
Tough! Here's your money. Now let them go.
While you guys are gone, Pema and I will hold down the fort.
Who's excited to spend some time with your Auntie Kaya?
Oh.
Aww. He likes you.
Aang, did you get all that?
Sure, I got it.
Do you remember your cue?
Yeah, just relax. You're taking all the fun out of this.
By this, do you mean intentionally being captured by an army of ruthless firebenders?
Exactly. That's fun stuff.
What are you doing firebending your tea? For a wise old man, that was a pretty stupid move.
I know you're not supposed to cry over spilled tea, but it's just so sad.
How dare you blame Appa? He saved your life 3 times today. If there's anyone to blame, it's you. You're always talking about how you carry your own weight, but you're not. He is. Appa's carrying your weight. He never had a problem flying when it was just the 3 of us.
I'm out of here.
Wait!
Can someone please deflate me? Thank you.
Your arms look so strong.
Yeah, I know. You're pretty.
Together, you and I will be the strongest couple in the entire world. We will dominate the Earth!
I gotta go.
Fire Lord by the end of summer, but I can't do that without finding an earthbending teacher first.
Well, Master Yu is the finest teacher in the land. He's been teaching Toph since she was little.
Then she must be a great earthbender. Probably good enough to teach someone else.
Ow!
Toph is still learning the basics.
Yes, and sadly, because of her blindness, I don't think she will ever become a true master.
Oh, I'm sure she's better than you think she is.
What's your problem?
What's your problem? Katara? I'll personally make you an avatar promise that we won't make a habit of doing these scams.
Yes.
What's going on here? You're gonna be a great teacher, Toph.
Speaking of which, I want to show you something.
Okay.
Now we're even. I'll take the belt back. Ow!
Sorry.
All right. Hop on. I love you, Mom. We'll see you soon.